Hello, my name is Dr. Gina Song, and I'm a pediatrician at Northwestern Medicine. I see patients from newborn all the way to college students. I treat patients with mild illnesses like cough and cold and sore throat, but also I manage those patients that has complicated chronic medical conditions, and I help them manage them with their specialist. My approach to patient care is that I recognize that there is a three-way relationship in pediatrics. There is a patient, and then there is a parent and guardian, and then there is myself, the provider. In this relationship, I really try to listen to the patients, but a lot of them can't speak, so I also really listen to the parents and guardian, and really try to understand what their family dynamic is so that I can come up with the best treatment plan for the patient as well as for the family. I'm a mother of three children, and I've been practicing for over 15 years in the community. And so I love to see my patients in schools and the communities. I believe pediatric patients are not just a small people, but they have unique healthcare needs. And with my extensive pediatric experience, I feel very qualified and I feel very privileged to take care of my patients and be a part of their healthcare team.